30th of December, 1993. He seeks his pleasure outside the expansive reaches of the Christian heterosexual union. He is worse than Onan, worse than the inhabitants of Sodom, because he doesn't seem to have even learned about the heterosexual norm sufficiently to consciously subvert it. We must recommend then that he receive aversion therapy immediately. The problem is, he would likely develop a sexual fetish around the therapy itself.